Two militants have been killed in an encounter between terrorists and security forces in Handwara area of Kupwara district in Jammu and Kashmir on Friday. A fierce gun battle is underway and the area has been cordoned off. Security forces are trying to smoke out and neutralize the remaining terrorists who are believed to be hiding in the area. Correspondent Fayaz from Srinagar for ANI.